I might need those later. I don't know what to do. All right, well, for now, I guess we'll put the crystal. Really? Okay. That there for now. Goods are okay for now. So we're gonna be probably doing the boring thing right now. That will be, we're gonna do a bit of a more exploration before we enter the facility. Last stop. Where is that? Well, anyway, I want to do a bit of more exploration before I kind of get lost. We're gonna need more health. Ugh. No healing salves or anything. Oh, well, might as well do that while we're here. Take out that. Lockpicks. I guess we should try to build. Put that there for now. And then we got the weird mushrooms. Dynamite. Check our boots. Okay, we are full. Shotgun, okay. Ah, I need more. Okay, so that's okay. Put the purple mushrooms in here. Apparently, they don't go bad. Where is that? Adrenaline. I need two. Okay. Well, let's. Where is it? Might as well do one while we can, right? It's better than nothing. Oh, I keep doing that over and over. Just never learn. Keep one flare and oh, that's right. So we need wood. Time to deforest the place. Let's go upgrader. I'm gonna add more future space. How's the ammo going? 12. Okay. So perfect and perfect. Oh, I'm getting pretty hungry. Well then. Get rid of the crystal on the adrenaline syringe. Where did I put the adrenaline syringe? I think up here. That is food, which we will keep for emergency purposes. There we go. I wish you could put quantity, but it's pretty fast, so it should be okay. Perfect. Run, buddy, run. What am I missing? 4 bone. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Welcome to day 89. I'll put you there, and I'll take you. Excellent. Five. Well, actually, they're not too bad at all. So we gotta smelt and get leather. Thank you. Let's. What can we do? Chemicals. Okay. Which I think we're going to have to start collecting. I've been ignoring them while I've been going around. So. Nope. Okay, I guess we're doing that. Locking pick. Wow. Well, that's really impressive, so we'll have to build that later. But what am I looking for? I don't see. Ah, there we go. Perfect. 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 I'll create 2 more, and then we are out of here. Those tomatoes. So that definitely would be good for. Perfect. There we go. We got the red pepper seeds in. That's what we want. Nope. Need to find melon. Potato. Green onion, carrot. Well, see what we can do with that. All right, first things first, 6 p.m. We have lots to do, lots to explore. So I think we should actually try to keep going and exploring this area. And then, because I feel like we can find there's a bunker there. So we'll walk to that bunker while we can. Probably shouldn't, 7 p.m., but that's what we're gonna do. We need northern herbs more than anything. Okay, we are heading in the right direction. We'll just go around it. Oh, you know what? It's not gonna collapse on us. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's start with our shelter. First things first, let's put the lockpicks in. Put the leather, the bone, the tendon. So these are basic things we are going to definitely have to use and keep. Let's get going. Oh, come on, really? That was hardly falling. Just collect it while we're done. You never know when we're gonna come across it when we need stuff like this. Trees are plentiful, but not as much as ore. Absolutely, we need that. Actually, we should probably go around this way. Alright, we'll take a nap. It's 1 a.m. I'm gonna build a fire. Might as well. Perfect. There we go. We'll heat up a bit. Chow down on some good stuff. Our full heat, full health almost. Alright, let's hit that sleep button. So there we go, that's the stuff we really need. It's 3 lockpicks. No rush, but you never know, right? Oh, there we go. That was quick. Quick and easy. Just what we like. Actually, we'll use one of the fat. We'll keep the fat. We'll actually use it while we're trying to search. Alright. Let's do this. Guess I should repair the gun the next time I have a chance. Buddy. Now we're just gonna explore. Nope, there we go. Let's get then that radio tower. See, there's always something. Oh, the door's left open. Cool. Oh, we're still heading that way. There's no reason not to take that peanut butter. Thank you. made a choice. You chose to attack me. Fury. What is fury? I guess it's something. A skill that I got. What do we got in under this snow peak? Thank you. Nothing. Nothing useful. Okay. Let's go explore a bit more. Power drain for temperature, pretty good. Oh, here we go, into the wasteland. Get over here. No, no, you don't. No, you don't. Alright, let's annoyingly build this shelter. Let's annoyingly build that fire. You know, let's just drop that for now. Do 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 do. Bear. Well, that's not cool. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. You run. Don't go near me, buddy. Afraid of me? Or are you afraid of the fire? Go to run away while we can. Oh, I'm actually a little hungry. Oh, that should help a bit. Definitely need those for medicinal herbs. Nope, you won't even let me. Curse you, game. Okay, so let's go back up here. I'm gonna follow this grid. What time is it? 9 p.m. Alright. Look, buddy. If you wanna fight, you're gonna lose. Okay? Let's just keep it at that. Comes a blizzard. Do you mind? All right, it's actually getting pretty intense. Let's do this. Really? There we go. We'll cook that. Awesome. Leather's good. Alright, hit that sleep button. Here we go again, guys. Here we go. 5, 6 a.m. Pack up. Hold on. And then we'll move down one more. Dude, you don't have the time to attack me. There we go. We just saw. What is this place? Find 3 more decoder keys. The door. Oh, that is why we are exploring. What is behind the door? That is very impressive. I'm stuck. Ah. You guys afterward. So there we go. There's the base. Need to find 3 more decoders. That is very cool. Very, very cool. So let's go. We have to find more decoders. That is our goal. More decoders. Okay, we'll start a fire soon. Should've brought a flare gun with me. Trust me, you don't want to waste your time attacking me. You're gonna die. 71. Alright. Alright, fine. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Put the shelter there. Guess we better collect some wood after this. Perfect, here we go. Get out. Oh, we're making a pretty good haul on this, which is very good. There we go. Boom. Alright, let's go back to our searching. We need 3 more decoder keys. Ooh. Something's up there. Like, seriously, you really don't have the time to mess with me. Okay, you do? Okay. Stay nice and warm in here. What do we got over here? Poor kitchen. Can't get in there. Winter cap. What do we got in here? Oops, I forgot to switch that. Well, we'll keep the energy bar there in case we need it for the future. Sorry, buddy. Did I drop him? Always use electronics. Oh, I really did get injured from that. Okay, I will come back. Locked. Alright, so we are definitely going to need to build our... I think that's hilarious. I guess it doesn't matter. I gotta put 3 in there anyway. Does it have bandages? Perfect. I should always carry peanut butter. I feel like I'm gonna be in here for a while. Shelter. Healing salve in there. Alright. What is this? What happened? Don't need that. Oh, jeez. I'm getting... Alright. So. Well, that sucks. Generally modified green onions. Sweet. That was totally worth it. Green onions, nice. What could possibly be in the stove? Rabbit meat cooked. Perfect. Well, I got my rabbit food, so I don't know what else I could possibly even need. Why would electronics... Ugh, curse you, game. Now I actually gotta... Alright, well, let's go back one more time. Peanut butter. Alright, am I getting hungry? A little bit. Well. Oh, that's awesome. Token. More chemicals, because we are going to have to make leather after that. Excellent. All right, why is this locked? 17 to 21. Just like my crowbar. We'll use the workshop for, like, the extras. Okay, what are we at? 1 p.m. Oh, we're doing a lot of bring that weapon just in case. What do we got in this one now? Ah, of course. But you know what? I'm not gonna turn that down. Cause peanut butter jelly time. Potato. Potato. Well, I have to say that was a pretty good haul in this place. That was totally worth it. Start smelting soon as well. The door. Alright, so I'm not guessing there is not much else down here. Prisoners. Okay, so we've done that. We are going to go home. Okay, perfect. Let's build a furnace. Campfire. Shelter just in case, and a workshop. So what I need is, okay, we'll just do that. Crafting for wood. We are going to do that. All right, so first things first. There would be a blizzard while I'm trying to do this. Fashion or so we discovered the whole bottom part, so that's very impressive. I like that. And now we're just gonna try to smelt as much ore as we can. It will do. It will do. Eat some nice tasty salad while we have the chance. Welcome, it's 5 a.m. That's awesome though. So we discovered the whole bottom part. Now we gotta start checking out this whole area. Cause you know something's gonna be right here because the game's just like that. Head up north. Is there a close? No, there's nothing close. We gotta just go up. Oh, really? Full, I have to. Goodbye, garden salad. The music. Just need more decoder keys. And we can drop off the seeds. That's excellent. I'm really happy about that. So it's pretty boring. What? Home sweet home. Oh, geez. Geez Louise. And there's home sweet home. Alright, let's unload everything. 100 millionth time. foxtail. Okay, so put it there. Weapons were okay. Okay, there we go. Welcome to Home Sweet Home. I didn't put that on. Maybe we should try it. We'll unload everything just to see what happens. Perfect. It's like a junkyard in my... Where do I put it? No, it wasn't potato. Green onion. There we go. God, isn't that incredible? We'll leave that there just in case. Alright. I think I fully upgraded that. Alright, token. Battery. Perfect. Weapons outside. My bad. Nope. Peanut butter. Drop the canned food right in the middle of the floor. Whoops. Batteries, batteries, batteries. Or electronics. Running out of storage space. I wish you could, like, just put it wherever you wanted. Drop the toucan right there. Toucan. Toucan for Sam. I guess we're running out of space for that. Check this out. Cool. Oh, I guess I better reset the. There we go. Whew, that was a close one. Why are these blocked off still? Because, guys, if you do not reset them, you can kiss it goodbye. Should be a whole more than that. Alright, we're good. It's 11 a.m. We are going to go north and play around in there. Iron axe. Ah, I remember it was like just yesterday walking down these power lines. Did I actually grab everything from this bunker? It's been a while. Little did I know that would actually be good. Alright, so it looks like I did grab everything from in here. Or not. Holy moly, what did I miss? Anything else? Nope, don't need that. That flare gun will actually be quite. Thank you. Thank you. Oops, my bad. But hey, that's okay. Not in the mood to fight right now. Oh, there we go. Actually, that's perfect. Since the recent change, the warehouse is now closed from 7 a.m. to 11 p.m. Really? Okay, fine. Fine. You want to do this? We'll do this. Punk. To wait till 11 p.m. to get in. So what is this? Shadows in the night. Shadows in the night. All right, let's build a shelter. We'll sleep. Hopefully those monsters will just ignore me, and we'll just wait till they go up. Wait up, 6 a.m. Oh, we got another mobility. Fat. Not that it makes much of a difference. Put the pyramid there. Alright, we're almost maxed out for everything. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we entered the facility. We're gonna cook some food while we wait. So I'm curious to see how there's 14 to 26. 1460, I mean. It's almost as good as my crowbar. Max, max, max. Okay, there we go. And we are going to cook. It's like how like those heads disappear. Shadows in the night. Shadows in the night. Let's hit that track button. Not that it matters. So we're definitely gonna have to gather some wood after this. Actually, let's get one of those right here. 59. We'll get in there eventually. We're just here to explore a bit more. Metal. Oh, we're doing okay. Shadows in the night. Oh. All right, let's get in. What is in here? Thank you. Actually, let's build our shelter right now. Just in case. Requires a key. What? Get inside the... You found a walled-in warehouse whose gate opens at a certain time. Get inside and explore. Okay. Where is this key? Alright, while we're here. Start the journey. Turn the lights back on. Well, I can easily do that. Roy, I recently asked to discover what kind of laboratory we have unearthed beneath us. Why didn't they just come out and tell us? Why do we have to keep our employees in the dark? Or is our little warehouse just a cover? I'm starting to get really scared, Roy. It says something goes wrong down here, and then unfinished. 1417. Goodbye. You're not worth my time. It would be empty. Melon! Alright, let's craft a workshop. So. Two flare guns, awesome. Put the berries there. Put our miscellaneous stuff in there. How's our animation? 12. Oh, I thought I lost my boots for a moment. I would have not been happy. There we go, peanut butter. Jelly time. The generator is working. There it is. There we go. What did we do? Shadows in the night. Done. Unknown air. Cool. Alright, let's get going. Let's get out of here. Thank you. Well, let's go. I knew it. Hey, buddy. Trust me, you really don't want to start a fight with me. I'm all cool and everything, but... Actually, I should get more, wood. All I wanted to do was collect wood. Why did you do that? That's all I wanted was wood. That's so cool, we got melon seeds. Look, I don't have time to do this. Ah, I knew it! See, there's always all these little things. It's totally worth discovering all these little hidden gems while trying to explore everything. We'll go down there in a moment. Just want to collect these two. Alright, what do we got here? Because we really want to go to the door for the decoder. Okay, I'm like, is there something wrong with this game? Nothing's in the bathroom. No? Can't even work the computer? You obtain one of the decoder keys. Alright, that is awesome. So we just need two more. Why would they put it? Whatever. We got it. Perfect. So now we're warmed up. Got some salads. We are ready to explore.